Okay, so today we're gonna make tamarind chicken. So this is a very simple yet scrumptious nyonya dish. And the ingredients that you'll need are 2 tablespoons of sugar, 1 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons of chopped garlic, 1 whole chili finely sliced, 2 tablespoons of Assam Jawa extract, which is the tamarind extract, mixed with 4 tablespoons of water, 800 grams of chicken marinated with 1 teaspoon of black pepper, half a teaspoon of salt, and an egg. Now we heat up 2 tablespoons of oil, and since it is smoking, we can put in our garlic. Stir fry for a bit. Do not let it burn. Once it is starting to brown, you can insert your marinated chicken. Spread it evenly. Make sure that all of them are soaked in the oil. Give them a good stir to make sure that the garlic doesn't burn. Okay, so now that the chicken has been slightly cooked, it is time to pour in our tamarind extract. So this is our tamarind extract. Alright, give them a good stir. Now we can insert our sugar. At this point, do not insert any salt first, just to make sure that it doesn't taste too salty. Give it a good stir. And if you would like your tamarind chicken to be slightly saucier, you can add on a bowl of water, which is equivalent to 250 milliliters. So I'll add in our water. I won't pour in so much of water because I don't like too much of sauce. So now you can see it is slightly pale. So you can just let it simmer in the open for about 15 minutes. To let some of the water evaporate so that it will thicken. Okay, so now that the gravy has thickened, as you can see, as it thickens, you can see the gravy gets darker. Okay, so this means that you can turn off the stove and we'll put it on a plate and we'll garnish them with our chili and chopped corianders. Okay, so this is our tamarind chicken.